Today we will study about what two industries refers to. What is the industry? The firm and industry are two different entities but correlated. It is given that they are both the same entity, two different entities, but they are related, have the relation, there is a relation between the firm and the industry. A group of firms producing an homogeneous product is called industry. The number of firms, the group of firms which is producing the same product, the homogeneous product, which means the same product, is called industry. For example, the brands of the different soaps, they all come in the soap industry. So the group of firms producing a same product, like the number of brands of the soap producing the same product, that is soap, is called industry. And conversely, we can say a firm is a company that operates within the industry to create that product. Firm is that company that is operating in the industry to create that product. An industry is the name given to the certain type of manufacturing or retailing environment. For example, the retail industry is the industry that involves everything from clothes to computer. It is given as an example, like from anything, like from clothes to computer, everything of every product which is related with the retail product is they will come all in the retail industry. Now, the average revenue margin revenue curves under perfect competition. Average revenue curve and marginal revenue curve under perfect competition becomes equal to demand curve, and it would be a horizontal line or parallel to the x-axis. Because in perfect competition, the price of the good is always same in how much quantity you are producing the product. Like whatever the production a firm is doing, the product price will be the same as it is given by the industry. Therefore, the demand curve, it would be an horizontal line or parallel to the x-axis. The curve simply implies that a firm under perfect competition can sell as much quantity as it likes at a given price determined by the industry. That is a perfectly elastic demand curve. This demand curve is known as perfectly elastic demand curve according to the perfect competition. So at the price P, when the demand curve is in the straight line, where the average revenue is equal to the margin revenue. Meaning of firm equilibrium. What is firm equilibrium? Equilibrium means a state of rest where there is no movement, no upside down movement, from which there is no yet tendency to move. So the firm's equilibrium means the level of output where the firm is maximizing its profits and therefore has no tendency to change its output. In this situation, either the firm will be earning maximum profit or incurring minimum loss. That is, it is at the stage to the profit maximization. In the words of Hansen, a firm will be in equilibrium when it is of no advantage to increase or decrease its output. What are the necessary conditions for the firm equilibrium? Profit of a firm is equal to the difference, its total revenue and the total cost. That is, profit is equal to total revenue minus total cost. And so, for the equilibrium of the firm, it should be maximum. Marginal cost should be equal to the marginal revenue, MC equals to MR. And when these are equal, profit is maximum. Quality of marginal revenue, marginal cost is necessary but not sufficient. So the sufficient condition is that when marginal curve should cut the marginal curve from below, not from the above. No firm has an incentive to change its behavior. See, this is the curve showing there are two points at which marginal revenue is equal to average revenue and equals to MC. The A point dash A and A is both the points where the marginal revenue is equal to average revenue. But at the points, the firm can't be in equilibrium or can't have maximum profit. As stated before, as a sufficient condition for the equilibrium, marginal cost curve should cut the marginal revenue curve from below, which is point A. A dash is not that point. A is the point where the marginal cost is cutting the average revenue from the below. Thank you.